then we will find the pitch of the signal which is already recorded signal, and we are using voice dot wave. This is the program. We can able to find the pitch of the signal by the help of the spectral analysis. This is the sampling frequency, this is the n bits, and the pitch frequency is 147.9369, and at the pitch maximum amplitude will be this.